Hello friends, I am Dr. Mary Roma, Senior Dental Surgeon as a Cosmetologist from Partha Dental Hair and Skin. As tomorrow we are going to celebrate International Yoga Day, today I would like to talk something important about yoga, which will not only help us increase our immune system and increase our health with the yoga benefits, but will also have good advantage of yoga on our hair and skin. So as everyone knows that yoga is an ancient Indian practice which has been practiced by many of our people since 5000 years, and now today still it is being practiced, and the benefits of yoga have been experienced by everyone. So all of us know that yoga plays a very important role in guiding our mental, physical and spiritual health in the right direction. But apart from all these benefits, yoga helps us maintain a healthy lifestyle, and not only in the adults but in older age groups also we notice that by practicing yoga it improves their mental stability and it will guide them to have a balanced life. So apart from this, yoga is also useful in having a good healthy hair and having a good healthy skin. So how it improves the health and health of hair and skin is, when we do yoga practice, we notice that we do a lot of inhalation and exhalation, because of which the circulation in our skin increases. The increase in the circulation helps the skin to get the proper nutrients, which will increase the glow in the skin, which will increase the tonicity of the skin and will increase the muscle firmness in our skin. Usually we notice that people who have healthy and glowing skin, most of them in the older age group practice yoga, and they notice that they have a healthy, glowing and younger looking skin. So these are the benefits which we will receive with the help of yoga for our skin. Please do comment if you have any doubts or queries on the comment box below. Thank you.